I'm nervous today. You can't mess it up. My idea of doing something for Record Store Day is to do something completely exclusive, and it doesn't exist on a previous album and it won't exist on a future album. It's really exciting being able to put out some new material and it only kind of existing on that format. About a year back, whilst I was on tour, I was just by myself in a back, you know, dressing room. And I was like, when I played it, I was like, it sounds kind of not like something that I would put on an album, but I still really liked it. And I was like, it sits by itself in its own kind of genre. We got like an amazing bunch of musicians with us. You know, me and my band always have fun, but it's really nice to bring them in and do something like this. And for the sound that kind of we've been working on to be put onto something that's going to last forever. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Fast forward like a year and a half, my missus was in labour and I actually wrote this song in the hospital because I was like, I had like 4 days to kill. So yeah, I wrote this song there and it's about my son, and it has a kind of similar feel to the other track. Like, if you fuck it up, it's gonna be on that record.
In 35 seconds.
Looking like she might fall, then she stood up so tall, took a breath and carried on.
Oh, sick. That's so good.